you know. I got white ones and I got black ones. And
yeah? Say, what's the secret?
Well, that's the new dress she's got on.
Is that a secret?
Yeah, she got it just for you.
You think so?
Yeah. You know, those are all mine. They don't belong to anybody else. They only had two a few months ago, but look at them now. See this little white one right here next to the cage? Well, that's Babe Ruth. And this is Tracy, and that's Lindbergh, and that's Roosevelt.
Say, what makes you think she bought that for me?
Oh, she's stuck on you.
She is.
Yeah, the darn fool. Where's Emma? Emma. Well, she was in this cage. You know, Emma's got a black dot right on her head. Emma! Emma! Emma!
Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, that's swell. That's a pretty dress you got on.
Thanks. Did Willie show you the rabbit?
Yeah, he did. It's a new one, isn't it?
Yes, I bought it for commencement.
For commencement? That's not what Willie said.
Well, that's the truth.
Well, you're not sore because I told you it was a pretty dress, are you?
Well, no, of course not, but Well, I don't want you to think that I bought it specially for you.
Well, I can't think of a better reason.
Don't run yourself down, will you?
No, I wouldn't do... I get it.
Well, that's encouraging anyway.
Pauline!
Yeah?
Did you go to my rabbit houses?
No.
Oh, well, somebody did and left the door open and Emma's gone. And if she gets in that cornfield, Pa's gonna raise Ned. Emma! Emma!
Oh, dear.
Come on,
come on.
I've got to throw some hay down from the loft. Glad to see you up. Is Pauline showing you around?
Yeah. Say, you must like pets. You got enough of them around.
And that's a hungry calf.
Calf, eh? Oh, yeah, I know. Liver.
Well, you go ahead, Dad. I'll do the milking.
All right, Pauline.
Hey, let me do that for you. Yeah, I'll help you milk.
Don't be silly. You don't know anything about cows.
You mean I don't know anything about cows? I got along all right with the chickens tonight. They were eating right out of my hand.
Well, you can't milk.
What do you mean I can't milk? Give me the bottle, I'll show you.
We use these.
Oh, pale. Well, I'm used to a bottle, but I think that'll do.
Here, you get on this side. The opposite side that you get on a horse.
On a horse?
Mm-hmm.
You milk horses up here, too?
No.
Oh.
Silly.
All right, go on, give.
You use a stool.
Oh, yeah. I was just waiting for that. What's the best time one of your local boys makes?
Oh, about 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Well, wait a minute. I'll show you some real speed. How do you start this business anyway?
Well, first of all, you put your head up against their flank. They like that, you know. It keeps them quiet.
Well, they do, eh? Come on, give.
Give?
Oh, she's holding out on me.
Here, let me show you.
Oh, is there a trick to it?
See how simple it is?
Yeah.
You try.
It's a frame-up. She knows you. She doesn't know me.